Welcome back to Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. A few things before we start again. Off screen, you guys might have been yelling at me, but I thought this was part of the decoration or something. But we can actually... Wait. Yeah, we can go back to the other quests. So I was like, what happened to my quests, man? And they're here. The Brage is here, and... Dinah here. I mean, I knew the quest still existed. I was like, well, how do I get to find out where the hell to go and what's left to be done? But yeah, they're separated off into chapters, so... I mean, it's kind of weird, though, to separate them out like that. I mean, I guess it does piece them in an organized fashion, but... But you could do chapter 3... You could hit chapter 3 without doing some of this stuff, but just not talking to people. So then it would all be in chapter 3, I guess? Shrug. So we have to... The Bjornin, right? The half-ogres. Half-ogres... I think we've actually hit this. Have we? I think. Temple of Helmia, this is going to be a while. I think we ended up finding the half-ogres. I'm not sure. We killed some half-ogres. But I'm going to return to Bjornin at the Jovial Juggler to see that. If we can wrap that up. I think they were just random half-ogres. I'm not sure. I think they were the ones... Maybe they were named ones by the fishing lodge. I don't know. Then Nashkel. Well, this would be chapter 2, I think. Joseph's wife, right. His name is Joseph and he wears a greenstone ring. So we have the ring and we have to go to get a rabbit for Ugg, which is in the Nashkel carnival area. And then the other thing I found out is that bugged. The Brage thing was bugged. We were supposed to be able to pick up his body. So what I had to do is enable console commands. Just I had to, you know, set something in a ini file, ini file or config file. Forget which one it was, did it a few weeks ago. That to give us his body because there was no body to pick up. So, first I had to enable console commands, and I think we have to be out of... Isn't it tilled?
Even with infravision, I prefer the daylight.
Maybe they're not enabled anymore. This sounds like someone's walking. But anyway, I got Brage's body now. He's 105 pounds. He was pretty light, on the light side. So we can go back to Nashkel and return his body. We can return it either to the mayor, I think, or the temple. I think we're going to return it to the temple. And then while we're there, we can sell these winter wolf pelts. And we can hopefully not get killed by guards, those two guards. Sooner or later, we won't have to mess with Nashkel anymore, I'm assuming. So then all will be right with the world.
Full plate and packing steel.
So we're going to do some of this stuff. We're at the Nashkel Mines and this... Wait. This is Nashkel then.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Oh, don't start with that. No one's killing you. Help, we're being repressed. Alright, we have to make our way to the temple without being killed. Of course, the mercenary likes to hang out here, and the only bad thing about the temple... I'm gonna go around this way. I'm not sure where those guards hang out. I mean, that's probably another command to, make them non-aggressive, but I don't want to mess around too much. Is this the store? This is the store. If you can push it. Yeah, I know. Oh, God.
Full plate and packing steel.
They're in here with us. Store keep. Alright, can we... For the glory of arm, yes. We're gonna be able to leave.
Full plate and packing steel.
Now we run to the temple so they can heal us from what the soldiers are doing to us.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Damn Omnian soldiers here.
Squeaky wheel, get stuck in!
Take this body. Poor Brage. It's a pity he could not have been recovered alive. He might yet have come to terms with his actions and repaid the debt he incurred. Now all we can do is say the proper prayers and make sure the way to the next world is well guided. May Helm have pity on his tortured soul. Thank you for bringing his body here. No doubt Ublek would have made much of his death and further despoiled his name. I shall match the bounty you would have received so that you have not risked so much for nothing. The temple is in your debt. Sweet, okay. The business with the Nashkel captain of the guard was certainly a tragic and confusing story. For better or worse, Brage has been dealt with. Yay. Okay, so now we're in done quests. Important events, tension zone, Tazok, friendly arm in. Yeah, bandit scalps. And Joseph's wife. Oh yeah, where is she? It's gonna be hard looking for her with all this people after us. Prism. Yeah, we have to explore that area outside the mine some more. Dinah here. Yeah, where is this waterfall? The cloakwood. I don't think we've been in the cloakwood yet. So then we have this. This is just chatter. The mage school. Yeah, Urcasta, something like that. Ulcast, best friend for Ugg. That's what we have to do. Carnival, I forgot all about that when I was at the carnival. Well, that's the, we still need to find, Belladonna? The best, yeah. So I've not come across any Belladonna, so I'm not gonna return yet until I have that, or until the game is almost done and I never found it. Carlini. Ulcaster Ruins, that's the other thing. So Ulcaster Ruins and the Mage's School, I believe, is the same thing. So... we have to find this lady here. And this is gonna be difficult.
Ricky wheel get stuck in.
Wish us luck. Can it? Nashkel Store, Nashkel Inn. Manor House, Garrison. It's not in the Manor House, is it? I said she was in Nashkel. Or she's just wandering the... Maybe she's one of the people in these houses across the way here. Can I make my way across the bridge? Because I don't think any of the guards are over here. Of course, they'll follow us there.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Yes. Hopefully not getting our butts kicked by people who think they're doing goodness. Now this is the Belching Dragon. I don't think she's in here. Mrs. Brunstein? Nothing yet? I can feel he is suffering. Who's suffering? Who's suffering? It's gonna be chapter 2, right? Yeah. Prism meme? Is she talking about Prism? It's not. I don't know. I don't know who's suffering. If that's Joseph's wife, he's probably not. Let's see if we can make our way across without this mercenary getting involved. Because it's a crime to kill him as well. Who's talking? Oh, this guy. No, I don't want to talk to you. I want to talk to Noober. No, Noober. Very bad. Those colors look pretty stupid on you. Yep. Thanks. You're all heart. I once knew this game named Dilby. He threw rocks at me, too. Are you going to throw rocks at me? No, but it's a crime. Because it's a crime and we'll lose reputation. And we'll deserve to have these guys come after us. Not that we didn't deserve it before. Who's in here? Nobody, apparently. I see the golden arches there, though.
Full plate and packing stick. Butt kicking for goodness!
Is Nooper going away? Not a farmer. No such luck. Who's this? That's a farmer as well. Isn't this the lady over here that had us watch her kids?
Help! Help!
Who's yelling now? No one's attacking you.
Gold plate and fucking steel.
A simple matter.
Hey, get out of me way, you crummy loghead.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
Oh, you won't talk to us.
Full plate and fucking steel.
Well, she wasn't in the inn. We never got to talk to him when we were in the inn. Could it be she was in the tavern? That's the problem with this. We told a young woman in Nashkel we try to find her husband. All we know is that she's in Nashkel. She could be anywhere. This is madness. Madness, I tell you. I don't think there's anybody wandering around the up here, so I think maybe she's hanging out in the inn. Either that or she's in the manor, but I don't recall. But then that doesn't mean it doesn't happen. We try to zoom in so we avoid the mercenary. Who's this? Carp? Who's Carp? I wish things were better here on the farm, but at least we're not miners. What's the difference? Either way, you spend all your life with your hands in the dirt. Aye, but there is to dig your own grave. In the mines, the very claws of the Batezu will rake your skin and haul you down into the unknown depths. We are not well off here on the surface, but we are better off, I can assure you. Pity the souls of those wretched miners. Batezu. Are either demons or devils. I forget which one it was. TSR had to change the names because they don't want to be accused of devil worshipping or anything like that or summoning demons, but they were anyway. It doesn't really matter. I think that was after the point. After the fact, they changed from demons.
Cool! Gold plate and packing steel.
This guy's going to bother us some more. What about now? And one says, enough already! Out of my way! Let me at him. He's driving me insane. Enough! You're driving Minsk mad! You wouldn't like Minsk when he's mad! Okay, Bruce Banner. You better listen to him, little man. I've seen him tear the heads off of ogres, you know. Luber gulps and then says, well then, ta-da! Bye-bye, have a nice day and all that. Let us bother us no more, human. So this is the inn, right? This is the inn. Let me check in here. Who's who around here? Volo, bouncer, commoner. Who's Joseph's wife? I suppose her name would be something easy like Mrs. Joseph. I had a question mark around something, didn't I? I thought I saw a question mark popped up. No, it's just me. It wasn't Volo. She's gotta have a name. It's gonna be a commoner. Do you have to sell anything? Oh, he didn't take all the Winter Wolf pals. We have another one. Damn it, I figured he took both. Moonblade plus 3. I think I'm not using... Well, why am I not using this? One-handed. Yeah, why am I not using the Moonblade? Actually. Oh, because only Zan can use his blade. That's why. Mage robe of fire resistance. I don't think there's anything we have to sell, actually. We'll see once these contaminated iron. I don't know why we're holding on to that.
Full plate and packing steel.
I know Volo doesn't want to talk to us, but just in case, he might have something else to say. I know he's written books or guides to the area. In fact, in the manual, which I actually have physically, the old copy of the original Baldur's Gate. Looking at the manual, overview of the realms. There's a Volo something in here, isn't there? Volo's guide. I think there's separate books as well. Welcome to Baldur's Gate. I thought they'd talk about Volo here, or is written in the... maybe not. Oh yeah, Manual 2. Oh, it's got Manual 1 and Manual 2. Manual 2 is Volo's Guide to Baldur's Gate. But in the original, were they separated into two different things? Because I think I have a re-release that has the game guide and Volo's Guide in all in one. I like it though, it's nice. I think the original was like a ring binder kind of thing? Not sure, but either way, it looks like it's written on like scroll paper. It's like this, kind of, I don't know, semi-blotchy, not blotchy, but it looks like, you know, parchment. It's pretty cool. Anyway. Yeah, he might say something else to us. Oh, he's reset, apparently. Did he tell us this? I kind of don't want to read this because I don't want to bore you guys if I've read it already. None seem to recall their names of the consensus, as they were of great stature. The heroes' freedom. Oh. Is he talking about us? I think this is new. Many a story have I collected from this great realm, though sometimes I am at a loss whether to believe them or not, due to their extraordinary circumstance. Such a tale is this, wherein lies the story of a band of hardy adventurers moving amidst the shadows of the land. Yes, because avoiding stupid Nashkel Omnian soldiers. Affecting change where it is needed. I was enjoying the simple fare of the celebrations in Nashkel when the strangest news hit the town. It would seem the mines, long plagued by unexplained deaths, had been inundated by a horde of ill-mannered kobolds under the direction of a rather unscrupulous and hygienically suspect cleric of Sirik. Dispatching of the villain with appropriate brevity, the heroes freed the mine and are the sole reason for the trickle of iron finally winding its way to the gate now. None seem to recall their names, but the consensus agrees they were great of stature and cut an impressive figure across the plains. You don't say. Don't have any more stories for you at this moment. Please, perhaps if you come back later, I'll have more tales to tell. She's not in here. Maybe she is in the mansion? Thing is... Oh, maybe she's here, actually. I don't know what this is. I don't remember. Maybe she's... The only problem is it gets very close to that mercenary. And he's... He's even harder to deal with than, the guards,
butt
I think.
Kicking for goodness!
Youngins? I mean, at least I hope she wouldn't be just wandering around the city, or the town, rather. Commoner. Girl.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Oh, it's just a commoner name. Okay, I'm glad we found her, though. You're back. What happened? Did you find Joseph? We found his greenstone ring, but I'm afraid we think he's dead. I think he's dead. He's actually... No, he's completely dead. He's... Alright, sorry about that. He's dead. My Joseph is dead. Oh my god, number one, it's horrible. We're very sorry for your pain. Here, have his ring to remember him with. Thank you. Thank you for bringing me the news. Done. While we could not save Joseph, we told his wife that we had found his corpse.
You point, I pack full plate and packing steel.
Ignore the noises, guys. So yeah, that's done. Chapter 2. I guess we can never clear some of this stuff off. This will always be here because... I mean, we're done with the mines yet, it's still here. What's the other thing we have to do? Go to the... Back to Baragos, Bjorn in at the Jovia Juggler, and then... Get the rabbit for Ugg. At the mine. Not the mine, the carnival. Now I can just cross.
Butt kicking for goodness!
The bridge and then leave that way. Don't go wandering off, everyone. Is that mercenaries around here somewhere? Probably. If this is the last time I have to set foot in Nashkel, I'll be pretty happy. Kind of curious what he had to say, but I don't want to jinx it. Noober.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
I am gathered.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Aren't I gathered? Am I missing somebody? I'm missing somebody. Who am I missing?
By if Tempus wills it, tis good as done.
Good job.
What? A simple matter?
If none are better.
Where are you coming from? What the hell are you doing over there? Alright. Let's go.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Minsk is right. Squeaky wheel gets the kick there.
Full plate and packing steel.
Alright, we need to buy this. Yes, it's just all split up because that's a great idea. We need to buy this rabbit and then return to Ugg. Oh, I'm all the way over here. Isn't it this guy? I think. Merchant? Destroyer of the Hills? What? Girdle of Bluntness, Destroyer of the Hills. Having lost friends and loved ones to a series of raids by hill giants, Garar the Powerful made it his mission, to cleanse his homeland of their presence. It is not known where he acquired this item, but with it he single-handedly dispatched dozens of the creatures, all the while protected from the blows of their clubs. Remaining giants fled to neighboring lands that locked a similar champion and lacked a similar champion and did not fare as well. So all it does is it's +4 versus crushing attacks. It sounds great, but it's only versus crushing attacks. I mean, it is great versus crushing attacks. So, there's a few merchants around here. Hopefully it wasn't the guy with the hamster, because he left. I don't know if we can find him again. There's a merchant here. He doesn't like...
butt-kicking for goodness!
He doesn't like butt-kicking for goodness.
Fine.
He doesn't like me, either.
Fine.
Does that have to be someone charismatic?
All right.
What do you prefer?
Good as done.
What do you prefer, sir?
I'll do my best.
I've got the best prices this side of Cormyr.
So he'll deal with him, or it's just random. So I don't see anything like a rabbit. And I got distracted and didn't look at everything here. Nope, don't see anything here either. Nothing rabbit or hare-like.
Butt kicking for goodness!
He got a hamster. But Ugg needs a bunny. Will it be inside one of these places? Come on, guys.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Nope. Can't leave.
Full plate and packing steel. Full plate and packing steel. Butt kicking for goodness! Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
I think that had the mage that we killed.
Full plate and packing steel.
Come on, gather our party.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Oh, wait. This one... everyone else was the first one to, you know, see the wares, and this one's the second one. Just trying to make sure we're paying attention. What is this? Oh, yeah, I remember reading about that. We don't need that. This other stuff is interesting, though. This amulet. We already have pretty good armor class, most of us. But not seeing anything like a bunny. You know, I just want to check something. We have some rings we can sell. Not many, but a few. Do you have some scrolls we can sell? Protection from cold. No. No, some rings though.
As good as done.
Saving the mithril ring because it says we can use some. We could use it for something. We've got a good amount of money. We need a rabbit.
Full plate and packing steel.
Merchant, gambling tent, gambling tent. Merchant, merchant. I don't think we went to this tent, did we? Are you talking about that one?
Butt kicking for goodness!
Sorry guys, I think we've been in here, but just in case.
Full plate and
wonders I have
steel.
Seen, but I save the best for you.
Full plate and packing steel.
Never mind, guy. This one we haven't been to. You keep an eye out for anyone else that might be standing around outside. That was the guy that caught us.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
He caught us looking at his stuff and then called the guard. So we're gonna need this for something? A bag of grain and a bag of turnips. This bag is full of crispy turnips. They're enough to satisfy even an ogre's appetite. I'll have to remember this is here because this is it's 20 pounds. It's too much to be carrying around for no reason. This bag is full of mixed greens with only unedible parts removed. Coarse as it may seem, it can be made into hearty food. So we made some quest for that. Alright, I don't know where this rabbit would be.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
We can't go in these tents. Hey, Caddy. There's your Caddy. There's your good Caddy. Damn, where is this merchant? Tell me he's... We can't seem to get around each other. Tell me he's the one that left. He was the one selling the hamster, right? And now he's gone. So we'll never be able to do that quest. That stinks. We talk to you and you. Who's this? Rabbit breeder! Wait. Eureka! Welcome back, good man. I hope you're enjoying the carnival. Do you sell rabbits? Can we buy one? Oh, I should warn you, sir. My rabbits are the noblest animals north of Arm, and not exactly cheap. The best costs up to 10 pieces of gold. I think I can still afford that. We have over 10,000 gold at this point. I'll take one. An excellent choice, Lord.